What? What do you mean it's our turn to choose?
Well, this is it. Our ground forces will engage in a decisive battle with the enemy's main force in the Jilachi Desert. If our army wins this showdown of military might, we'll be just a hair away from total victory. We've still got some work for you, too. So don't slack off now.
This mission will be referred to as Operation Desert Arrow. The operation will be spread across the entire northern part of the Jilachi Desert. Its final target is at two separate strategic positions, the field HQ in the northern region of the mission area, and the airfield in the western region. A bomber squadron will attack the field headquarters, while the Army 1st Tank Battalion will advance toward the airstrip. Your mission this time is to protect both units from defending enemy forces. This operation is spread out across the entirety of a wide command area. You'll be up against a large number of enemy forces, so choose your opponents carefully. Don't try to take on all of them. Destroying a certain number of enemy forces within your allotted time on station will be considered successful completion of the mission. Operation Desert Arrow commences today at 10:50 hours.
So, we're going up in this formation? Wardog, launch!
Man, this is ridiculous! I can't believe they chose our next mission with a damn coin again!
This is Thunderhead. Captain Davenport, how many times do I have to tell you to cut the chatter?
Thunderhead, this is Roz Grease 3. Roger that.
What did you just say?
Our target is the enemy's field HQ. Initiating bomb run. Viking 1 to support fighters. Requesting escort to target.
Hawk Division, begin your advance. Target enemy airfield. Attention Air Force, requesting close air support for our unit.
I feel like a waiter taking orders in a packed restaurant.
Yeah, someone please put some roller skates on my feet.
We'll be all right. We got the Sand Island Squadron above us.
Sand Island Squadron? You are the heroes of the Roscoe Straits?
The Sand Island Squadron is here. This operation is going to succeed.
This is Viking 1. Enemy fighters closing in. We can't take them on by ourselves. Somebody get rid of them for us.
Our bombers are taking fire! Where are the escorts?
Visual confirmation on the bombers. They've got fighter escorts too.
This is Hawk 1. Looks like the air attack's finally over.
I think we can take it from here. I better thank those Air Force pilots later.
Captain, did I ever tell you about my brother? I look up to him a lot. He was part of the reason why I chose this job.
The enemy's coming! A whole pack of them!
Which squadron's escorting us today?
It's the one that sunk two of those giant subs. Guess we can rely on them.
Calling the approaching Allied planes! We can't protect the bombers completely! Please lend us your aid! Thanks! The enemy interceptors are more persistent than we expected!
This is Bishop! All aircraft flying support in our area! Clear out the enemy jets above us! They've got us pinned down here!
Roger, Bishop! Wardog, engage the enemy aircraft if you see an opportunity.
Chopper, we got a support request from another front.
All right, max thrust! Let's move!
This is Viking 1. Looks like the enemy fighters are gone. The returning to previous flight path.
This is ground force. Do something about those enemy aircraft overhead. Roger, please hurry. We're completely cut off.
Damn it. The sand's getting in my goggles. I can't see a thing.
Numerous enemy bombers approaching HQ.
Destroy as many vehicles as you can. We've got to reduce their firepower.
Protected.
Don't take them on alone. You'll be throwing away your life.
Fighter squadron, shoot them all down! Don't let them get through!
Watch your engine and fuel gauges carefully.
What are you gonna do if our HQ gets wiped out?
The enemy's coming in with another attack run!
All right. The enemy's battle formation is falling apart.
Sure is a tough road to the enemy HQ.
Enemy tank battalion advancing. We're rolling in hot to attack them now.
Look at all that ground fire. I've never seen anything like this before.
Enemy approaching at high speed.
If a missile hits you, you're in for a grand cremation.
Don't worry about the airspace above. Just to concentrate on the attack.
Splash one attacker!
Moscon 2 through 7, descend to low altitude to attack and destroy the enemy.
Bombers! Bombers incoming! We got no place for the tank to hide! They told me the enemy wasn't going to deploy any planes!
Sounds like you guys were misinformed too. Just sit tight and pray for some air support.
Hey, are those the guys? Yeah, no doubt about it. The Rosgrees.
We've got a full belly again. We're counting on your cover.
They're coming from all sides. We're going to get shot down before we reach our target.
Hawks 2!
Enemy plane sighted. Watch out!
Your current altitude and speed. Do not break formation. We must eliminate the threat or this operation will fail.
Let the four wings of Sand Island handle this one.
You think the Rosgrees are really those Sand Island pilots?
Kid, the enemy is pretty spread out. How about we split up too?
Roger, I'm gonna go out for a bit then. Chopper, splitting off.
Enemy planes targeting this area.
I'm sure glad the demons of Rosgrees are on our side.
We have a sit-rep from advancing Allied forces. Listen up, Wardog.
This is Viking 1. Everything on schedule so far.
This is Hawk 1. Currently under light enemy attack. No hindrance to our advance. You got that? Keep up the close air support. Over. This is Thunderhead. Operation proceeding smoothly. Victory is just a matter of time now. Continue sweeping up the remaining enemy forces.
The desert heat is robbing the ground forces of their mobility.
Will we complete the mission in time at this pace? I hope you're right. If we get bogged down, it'll affect our allies' advance.
Still got enemy planes above us. Our target's still up ahead. Don't give up here.
Oh no! They're penetrating our air defense zone! Damn! Moscon 4 didn't last a minute against them. Don't be fixated on the ground. We have enemies in the air, too. Are these guys all that's left?
Bad news, Moscon 1. Those guys are the Rosgrees.
A shell exploded right in front of me! That was close!
I hate to be thinking like this, but I can't help feeling like we're being used again.
Hurry up and shoot them down! They're gonna wipe us out of the sky! Where did our allied fighters go?
This battle's too spread out.
Okay, guys, same drill. Don't pay any attention to the captain's orders.
My little brother's flying up there.
Is that Lycrin? He's in the Sand Island Squadron?
Yep, I'm real proud of him. Take care of yourself, Hans.
If they break through here, they'll reach our HQ in no time. I didn't hear anything about having to deal with these monsters! Move it, gang! Don't you dare fall behind the other squads!
Oh, that's good! They're using their altitude difference to fence them in. Too bad they're not on our side.
Not bad. Aren't you glad I taught you everything you know?
Well, maybe half of everything.
Great! So what about the other half? Hey!
Stay focused, though. We may not have the air support we had before.
Say, kid,
recognize those voices from below?
That army unit. They were in Operation Footprint, too. I'm glad they made it this far.
Mechanical parts discovered in destroyed enemy facility. We'll have the ground forces retrieve them later.
The guys in the air keep saying that the Roskries are up there. You're kidding. Really?
If they attack all at once, we won't be able to cover them.
Even if we dropped our bombs, they'd probably get shot down in midair.
Fox 2! The area's too wide. We'll be spreading ourselves too thin.
This is rough! Now I remember why I hate defensive fighting!
Don't leave formation. The enemy will just chew you up.
That was a close one, huh?
The guys on the ground have us right in their sights!
Our allies are taking significant damage. We must hurry.
Captain Nagase, don't overdo it.
Thanks. I'm all right now.
The demons of Roskries, huh? Hey, we could come up with a nickname like that. I'd end up with a name we can't live up to.
Never thought we'd be flying this far out.
Our air-based defenses are weak. If they press on us, we don't stand a chance.
Warning, the enemy's locked onto you.
Idiot, is the heat melting your brain?
Enemy plane shot down.
Grim, watch my back.
Got it, I'm covering you.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Yes! Missile hit! Kill!
Come on, crash! Crash and burn! What happened to our SAMs? I haven't heard a peep from them. They were destroyed already! Those bastards!
Can you find your brother's position on the battlefield, Grim?
Sir, we can't pick favorites. Everyone down there needs our help.
Fine. Then everyone down there's your brother.
Enemy aircraft shut down.
The bombers are gonna fly over our heads.
Nice kill, kid.
Don't let any enemy planes slip past this line.
We have a sit-rep from advancing Allied forces. Listen up, Wardog.
This is Viking 1. We managed to get through the enemy fire.
This is Hawk 1. We're taking some hits, but we're still good to go.
You got that? Continue support. Over.
I see it. Tally ho on the enemy field HQ. Okay, on final for bomb attack. Everybody ready?
This is Viking 4. Bombs away.
Aim carefully. Drop it right on top of the enemy captain.
Get another chance at this. Stay cool and make it count.
They're firing from the ground!
You guys are amazing. You got us through all that flak.
Please, missile evaded.
Captain, the deployments in each position appear to be very heavy. Should we concentrate our firepower? This is Archer. Roger that. Adjusting position.
I see the airfield.
Prepare to fire. Let's give them a taste of their own medicine.
Drop everything you brought with you.
Pickle! Pickle!
How are things going down there?
You're the same as always, huh, Nagase? Nothing ever gets you down.
Yeah. Thanks. Hit on enemy HQ. Repeat, confirm bullseye on enemy HQ.
All right, finally shook it off. If they can set foot on the enemy's home base, then it's as good as ours.
Get as many planes in the air as you can while they can still take off.
If the enemy's on the runway, our planes won't be able to return to base.
Look at all this anti-aircraft fire.
the last one. Make it pretty.
Well, did we hit it?
Incoming shells are starting to blanket the area. We can't compete with the weapons here. We should just surrender. The tanks have made their way out onto the runway.
He's fine.
It's hopeless. There's nothing we can do.
Box 2.
Shot down. The
forces are falling apart. All right, mission complete. Return to base.
Blaze, begin landing checks. You're cleared to land. Turn right. To touchdown. You're coming in too fast. Slow down. 1 mile to touchdown. You're on the money. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
Operation Desert Arrow was a success. Yuktobania's field headquarters and the airfield both fell to our forces. The Osean Army is advancing quickly on all fronts, and enemy forces in the northern part of the Jilachi Desert are on the verge of being annihilated. The ground forces, fresh from securing the Jilachi area of operations, have set off for Kruik Fortress in their quest to liberate Zinograd.
Our ground forces have scored a major victory. If we can destroy the fortress standing in our path, we'll open a road to the capital of Yuktobania. Then we'll storm the heart of the enemy.